In this video, we are going to find out the integral of cos 4x sin x. So we can write this integral as integral of cos x to the power 4 sin x dx. And then we will suppose what is inside the whole power. So we can let u is equal to cos x, because cos x is inside the power. Now the differential du is equal to the derivative of cos x, which is minus sin x dx. Now we will multiply this by minus sign, so we have minus du is equal to sin x dx. Now we can put u in place of cos x, and in place of sin x dx we can put minus du, and we can let this integral as I. So the integral I is equal to the integral of cos x to the power 4, can be written as u to the power 4, and sin x dx can be written as minus du. Now we can write this minus sign in front of integral, so we have minus integral of u to the power 4 du. Now we will apply the power rule of integral, which is integral of x to the power n is equal to x to the power n plus 1 upon n plus 1 plus c, where c is the constant. So we will apply this formula. So integral of u to the power 4 is u to the power 4 plus 1 upon 4 plus 1 plus c, and then we have u to the power 5 upon 5 plus c. Now we will put the value of u over here. So the value of u is cos x, so we have cos x to the power 5 upon 5 plus c, and cos x to the power 5 can be written as cos 5x upon 5 plus c. So in this way we have solved the question given above, which is integral of cos 4x sin x. So first we can write this cos 4x as cos x to the power 4, and then we will suppose what is inside the whole power. So the integral of cos 4x sin x is minus cos 5x upon 5 plus c.